The BBC anchor demanded that one of his guests defend British interests, as panelists on the show took turns to criticize the British approach to Brexit. Sean Lay, who hosted this week's BBC Dateline, appeared frustrated when three of the four panelists, composed of foreign correspondents, hit out at the handling of Brexit. This comes after a deadlock in the Brexit talks between Michel Barnier and his British counterpart David Davis, amid the growing likelihood of a no-deal scenario. BBC anchor demanded that one of his guests defend British interests during the broadcast. French journalist Agnès Poirier said the whole of Europe was completely baffled to see Britain act the way it was. She described the behaviour of the British side of the Brexit talks as inflexible and arrogant after British politicians demanded the talks move on to the trade. Yasmin Alibi Brown echoed this, claiming that the British are behaving much worse than the EU. The UK commentator added there needs to be a much wiser way of working this out than letting these Brexit hound dogs rule the way they are ruling. BBC Sean Lay, who hosted this week's BBC Dateline, appeared frustrated. BBC French journalist Agnès Poirier said the whole of Europe was completely baffled by the British. Can someone please defend the British here? Sean Lay pleaded for someone to speak up for Brexit. Can someone please defend the British here? Is there not a reasonable point in their arguments? Mick, to the BBC anchor's relief, Michael Goldfarb, a US author, stuck up for the British and slammed down the EU officials. He said it would be very nice if Jean-Claude Juncker kept his mouth shut. The Commission is the problem, they always have been. Europe is basically the German Chancellor and French President anyway, so Juncker should just stop talking. This is not the first time that BBC Dateline has struggled with issues of balance on Brexit.